This song.
Yeah, tell me where we're going, Shane.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna drive down to Texas. And we're gonna hop
children.
The fucking border. Okay? We're gonna go over there. And I volunteered to commit myself to surgery. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut me from about here to here, here, up to about here, right to the sternum. Not gonna touch the junk though,
yeah,
you know.
No goods.
Right, but I mean, think about how much drugs I could end up packing in there. I mean, that's ridiculous. But no, we're gonna cut me open. We're gonna throw in our money, and we're gonna get the biggest brick of cocaine that we can find. And we're gonna stitch me back up. And we're gonna smuggle me back across the border in a box underneath Petro's Jeep after he comes across the border later for us. And then we're gonna get back. And we're gonna sell it at Dimes and Nicks, and we're gonna be millionaires. Or hundredaires at least. Tried to go to Mexico, you know, to smuggle that cocaine through my stomach. Completely bad idea, that's what I think.
Well, that was a good idea to stick your knee up like
it's
that.
It's not
I
a fucking snake, it's not an alligator, it's a fucking beaver and an otter.